We have some breaking news right now as CSPD is executing a search warrant in Pueblo looking for possible human remains related to a missing persons report out of Colorado Springs.
This is happening on 2nd Street in Pueblo, which is off Wild Horse Road. The Pueblo County Sheriff's Office, Pueblo Police Department, and Colorado Bureau of Investigation are assisting. We do have a crew on their way to the scene, and we will bring you more information during our 5 p.m. newscast coming up next.